Pima County reported 268 new cases of COVID-19 today, also reporting one death. Now that brings Pima County's total cases to nearly 20,000 and deaths to 531. You can see the county by county breakdown of cases on your screen. The state health department is reporting nearly 900 new cases altogether today and 14 deaths. Now around the